Hello, if it is a 3 month contract for a project based role, should accrued annual leave be paid with the final month monthly salary? It depends on the project. It depends on the type of contract. So if you're a freelancer, for example, and you just have a 3 month project for under your freelance personal license and visa, then you're not entitled to annual leave because you are not an employee. So it depends on how your employment is structured. If you're, for example, a contractor, equally so, you're just doing a short project for 3 months, the annual leave is really only accrued when you work for an employer full-time, for example. I mean, but all the, not full-time, but regularly. So it's not just project-based. So, for example, you work, you could be working for employer regularly, but only part-time. So, for example, only half the time of the year. So in that case, you would still be accruing employment benefits and holidays, but it's because you have an employment and continuity of employment, whereas a project-based, based on how you described it, it's not deemed to be as employment.